This is called all hands on deck. Because what we are facing folks on the right who absolutely want to control every facet of this country, the federal level, the House, the Senate, the White House, the courts, governor's mansions, state legislatures, county commissioners' courts, city halls, and you better decide which side are you on. Those who are in the game or those who get played by the game.